I wasn't sure if the camera was working or not. But yeah, like I said before, I got some glasses at JCPenney's, which by the way, the store is pretty good. And this topic, I'm watching General Hospital right now, but this topic, Elizabeth, you are so BS-y. You said, oh, I'm not trying to push Franco on Jake. Bullshit. Now that's crap. I could spot BS. Like I said yesterday, I spied in Elizabeth, and I spied in Hayden, and I spied in Finn. And Alexis as well. I mean, I'm still a little upset with the episode yesterday. I mean, come on. We get more action out of... Ugh. I can't believe I'm going to say this. To make my stomach want to throw up. Then we do Alexis and Neil, which I would have preferred seeing them have sex yesterday, with or without my new glasses. And of course, okay, Franco is not Jason's favorite person, and I understand why, because of what he did in the past. However, in a way, Elizabeth is right. That was the past. But Jason doesn't forgive that easily. We all know that. He's never going to forgive Franco. He hates him about as much as this fan hates Shiloh. I can relate to the whole parking pass. Until the writers come up with a way for him to screw up. He's a teenager. But, you know, we all make mistakes. We're all human. Real and fake. But I'm not believing anything out of Cassandra's mouth. She's a lying bitch. Just as much as Shiloh is a lying bastard. And no, I do not think Finn has ever had a relationship with Cassandra. I'm gonna puke. Barf. That is just gag. Elizabeth, stop! You keep trying to sell Jason on Franco, and he's repeatedly said to you that he hates Franco, that he is never going to be a fan of Franco. Just give it up. Yeah, he's going to do that like he's going to have a gun to the back of his head and have someone blow his damn brains out. It's never gonna happen. Although I will say I do like the relationship between Jake and Jason. Considering they are father and son. And of course every good father is gonna want to make sure that his kid is safe. That's why if Jake was around when Shiloh was around, of course Jason would rip his damn... Oh, speak of the damn devil. Yeah, and I, like I said, I'm going to puke. Yeah, and I need to throw up. Yeah, where's the barf bucket I could use to throw up in? Because I feel like I'm going to be sick. I'm going to be emotionally sick. And just threw up in my damn mouth. With spit. Prior connection. Vance got a point on that one. Oh, you witch. What is it with people and drugging food? First Valentine, now Cassandra? God. I would not eat that at all.
Oh, is your dress from Cartulo's Resort Collection? Oh, I wouldn't know. My mom insists on giving me samples from Crimson, but I'm afraid I don't keep up with the designers.
Well, what a relief that must be, to have someone unconcerned with status and image.
Anastasia doesn't have to worry about an image. She is uniquely herself.
Yeah, Michael. The only reason why you're saying that is because you went and had sex with her. Don't eat that! Oh my god. They just ate a drug fruit.
Stand up to chronic migraine.
Oh
Botox.
My god.
You and
that witch.
Botox prevents headaches and migraines before they
Yeah, I would not eat that fruit. I don't even like grapefruit. I would not eat that fruit. No way. Uh-uh. No. No way, no how, not a damn chance. Shiloh, go fuck off, would you? Just die. Please just die, Shiloh, just die. Please, just die. Writers, just kill him off. Please, just kill him off. Please. I'm feeling you're so full of BS.
With the Botox savings program, most people
you are so full of it.